Alright, I'm back at this house. I was here in the summertime and thought it was really weird. I didn't release the video. It's gonna contain some strong content, but as you can see, somebody wedged a door in between here, and in the summer the water was running in the basement, and as you can hear, it's still running. So There were some sketchy guys that was outside the last time, and I didn't really feel comfortable. So I didn't want to be trapped, but I'm gonna see what's down here now. So I made a special trip back. Just imagine how much water is wasted. I mean, this has been running for months, like 3-4 months like this. Yeah, I didn't want to access it back in the summer. To be honest, I didn't know if there was a dead body down here or what, so. So I had to make a special trip back just to find out, especially after what I ran into not too long ago. It just wedged it right there so nobody can access it.